In Austin this evening, a grass fire flared up along 290 and Ed Bluestein about 5:30 this evening. Because the brushy area was very near buildings, firefighters called for extra manpower to knock it out quickly.
There's a very large homeless camp in this area, so that's one of the things we'll be looking at because the start of the fire was very far off the road.
Firefighters managed to keep those flames to under 10 acres.